So how long do these cruises last anyway?
7 days. How many times do I have to tell you?
Well, so what do you expect me to do while you're gone?
Clean the house, mow the lawn, wash the car.
I said expect, not wish.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. So what do people do on these cruises anyway?
I think the idea is to have fun.
Fun? Oh, that doesn't sound right. These trips are supposed to be about business, aren't they?
You're right. I'll keep myself within the corporate-approved limits of fun.
Good. Bye. I love you.
I love you too.
Can't call you.
Oh,
I'm sorry. I'll call you Matt. Matt, this was my first and only cruise. It's for my job, this cruise. To enrich employee relations. Jeez, how dumb is that? There's gotta be a road around here somewhere. one night. Tomorrow, we're gonna find your mommy, and everything will be okay. But tonight is just you and me. Just one night in the woods. But just go to sleep. Just one night. We know where to go. Thank you.
Code 3, room 836. Hey, how you feeling?
I'm fine.
You know, you're very lucky. You had a nasty infection in that cut and you were very dehydrated.
I'm okay. Is the baby okay?
Yeah, the baby's just fine.
Where is it? Where are its parents?
I don't know what you mean.
Baby, where is it? Is it okay?
Wait, you're pregnant. The baby's still inside of you. It's in the very early stages of development. Hey, was there another baby?
I'm pregnant?
Yes, I'm sorry. I thought you already knew. But you said that there was another baby?
Yes, I found it on the beach.
Well, now the ship's log shows that there was only adults on board.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay.
I'm sorry. I should have been there.
It's okay.
Just on the way here, I was on the phone with the doctor, and he told me about...
Were you as surprised as I was?
Well, I was. I mean, I am. But it shouldn't have been like this. I should have been there.
No, it's okay. You're here with us now.